One day they were walking through the deep woods a-talking when long, long, long came a little girl, and her name was Goldilocks, and upon the door she knocked. But no one was there, no, no one was there. So she walked right in, had herself a ball, and she didn't care, no, she did not care. And when she got tired, she just went upstairs, and home, home, home came the three bears. Well, something big eat my porridge, said that Papa Bear. Huh, something big eat my porridge, said that Mama Bear. Who now? Hey, Papa Ree Bear, said the little wee bear, someone has broken my chair. Just then Goldilocks woke up and broke up and beat it out of there. And goodbye, bye, bye, said the Papa Bear. Goodbye, bye, bye, said the Mama Bear. Hey, Papa Ree Bear, said the the story of the three little bears now. That's the story of the three little bears. Say, hey, Papa Wee Bear, said the little wee bear. And that's the story of the three little bears. That's the one.